getting tired of dying from stupid mistakes. Okay, now it works. What the hell? I don't feel like I did anything different, but sure.
I'm inside Alto now.
Yeah, I guess I need to climb, but it wasn't working, so... Okay, now it works.
So, Plastic, what have you been up to lately?
Why do you ask?
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher and then go back into Alcom.
WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
So we're actually taking an elevator now, not just hiding in it.
This drive is fascinating. Huge storage capacity.
Ooh, that mirror.
I didn't expect the Unistat to be this sophisticated.
The face looks weird in the mirror.
The guy who had it must have been
and why am I talking without opening my mouth?
Of course.
This is weird.
I could see it was foreign, but Unistat. Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why Krubersek has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah, I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find Amistad agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean, never mind.
Okay, why isn't this working? Okay. And I screwed up. Nice. Recording? Okay.
This wasn't supposed to happen, Mother. He promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did?
The one I told you about. Dogen.
You went to see Dogen after I explicitly told you not to.
Henry told me I could trust him.
Henry is an idiot.
I don't know what to do.
Of course you don't, Christian. Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind?
Get wrecked.
I found the data source. Connecting.
Yes. Here we go and... Damn it.
What?
I need to rewrite a priority switch as well. Closest one is a few floors down.
Faith, Krugersek dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Alcom building. I guess that's you.
What do you mean, guess? Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around is all I'm saying.
Why would she?
I'm just telling her to be quiet, Plastic.
Well, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Oh, God. Where the fuck... Okay, now what? Okay. Man, that was a close one. Okay. There we go.
Why? Should we cancel?
No, we can't. Look, if we let them scare us, we'll never accomplish anything. Enough about that. I'll sort things out between Noah and Rebecca later. How's it working along?
Good. But I'm not sure I can keep it hidden from my lead much longer.
Maybe stop climbing when I want to escaping. Maybe. Is that hard to ask? Okay. Hey, who's that? I just punched you in the face. Hey, who's that?
That's an affirmative, Control.
Damn. Are you trying to poop? Yeah, look at the thick moves. Ah, he stopped. What a shame. The Rectos could have easily been the most fun part about this game, but they blew it.
Battle switch.
Survive until plastic can open the shutters.
Control, we have an intruder.
Copy, Control. Deal with her.
Vera, your attacks basically means push square, triangle, square, triangle, square, triangle. Yeah, combat is really boring, by the way. I already said that, but it's easily the worst part of the game. Which is a shame. Just can't touch me.
This is good.
Alright, the room is open and I'm done. You should get going to the grid node.
Did you see how easy that was?
I never said you weren't. I thought I could control the grid node through Allcom, but the firewall wouldn't allow it.
Kruger
say reinforcements are converging on the building. Ace, get out fast.
And I'm off.
I'm out.
I'm getting the fuck out.
Good. The grid node is not too far from where you are.
Okay, let's see. Raise your legs in the air, okay. This should make jumps easier. Couldn't you just push them? I'm just trying to push them all down. Well, I guess this isn't working. Because they came at me, wait for their loading time or whatever. Jesus. Why can't I? Sometimes it just doesn't work that way. I should be able to interrupt them, but it isn't showing up. Whatever, I find another way. I just suicide! Yes! I was getting bored anyway. I'll just ignore that objective, thank you very much. I'll just try to stick to the main story. Or not, because it just reloads automatically. So yeah.
Control here. All units converge on subject for immediate after.
Yeah, I just try another route. I only need to stay away from the raiders. things have settled down, but... Running on the wall, I actually kind of won. Oh god. Okay, if I just stay there...
Subject temporarily locked. Keep searching.
I'll just stay there. For a while. I'm just hidden, they can see me. Alright.
Control to all units. She's gone. Abort the search.
Thank God. I regret everything. Where am I even going, by the way? Why is this located as my waypoint? Seriously. I can't understand this game sometimes. It just wasted my time.
Faith, art.
Yeah? Could have fooled me.
Funny. Did you just come here to crush my self-esteem, or are you up for some actual work?
Sorry. I'm up.
Good. Word is Kruger Arms are developing a new type of drone sensor chip. I'm thinking we should grab one for ourselves, but there's the question of where they keep it.
Somewhere in Kruger Arms, maybe?
You're all wits today, huh? I had a guy working there who promised he'd sell me some docs with the info, but now he's reneging on the deal. So I figured you could just break into his place and grab them instead.
Sure. Shouldn't be a problem.
Cool. I'll send you his address. It's not far from here.
The guy works for Kruger, but hates his job. He has access to a lot of stuff. Said this sensor chip is a real game changer. But I guess he got scared of being found out. Hopefully he'll still have those docs at home. apartment is on the top floor.
Trying to steal some shit.
For a spider such as yourself.
I can get in through that fan. I need to shut it down.
Should be a control panel somewhere close.
Why did she? Oh god, those weren't grabbable. They looked like they were grabbable. God, I don't know. I feel like an idiot sometimes. This game makes me feel like an idiot. Why? I pushed up. Stop it. What? I swear it does look like I'm doing a terrible job at it, because I am, but the game isn't making it easier for me. Okay, I just try to be careful. Oh, so that's what happened before.
It's wondering how many more of those Krugersek goons don't like what they're doing.
Did you see the fake you can jump thing that happened with that end? That's what fooled me.
I'm on the balcony, but I can't get in from here.
Try the roof.
Found a way in.
I knew you would.
All right, I got them. Time to...
When I'll show up and...
Oh, shit.
I told him the deal was off. You're forcing me to call for backup.
The guy just showed up.
As an employee, you have any rights about the obligation. All employees are expected to know and adhere to these rules.
Why did she... did she grab? Oh, God. This kind of stuff is why this game is worse than the first one. It's automated, but only in the ways the game wants. If you try to do something different, it goes apeshit and doesn't know what to do. So it's like it's babysitting every time.
I'm out. Got the goods.
Either you play as the game intends to, or you don't.
Come by later and we'll have a look at what you got.
Which is really annoying.
Guess he called his friend.
She shouldn't be here.
Better stay out of sight for a while, Faith.
If I by stay out for a while you mean beat the shit out of them, then yeah, I don't know you're doing that. There we go. Have a nice landing. And the corpse disappeared. Okay, let's grab an upgrade. Yeah, let's get another stamina. We're gonna need it. So, okay, we got a waypoint already fixed. Let's try getting that leak. Oh, okay, got it. Easier than I expected. Objective. Oh wait, she was fucking up again. I don't know how I managed to save myself again, but can I trigger this?
Hey, let's have a look at those docks.
So
he grabbed nothing into the air.
New sensor chip.
That was a real nice animation. Look at his hand. He has literally nothing in it. He has nothing.
Maybe we could snatch the chip from there.
He has nothing. What is he doing with his hand?
I would, if I could.
Never mind.
God.
I'll do it.
Great. I'll stay with you on comms.
That was some lazy animation. Lazy.
It's a building with the big Kruger Arms sign on top, on the upper floors.
Well, trying to do this. Slash those all the day. The graphic details over there, amazing. Obviously they made a fire and ironic about it, but
I'm there.
Good. See if you can find a way inside.
I can open it, but it wouldn't let me when I tried before. What the fuck?
Found a note. It says the chip has been installed on a drone in the demo room.
That's a few floors up. Find an elevator.
not showing on the grid.
You're where you shouldn't be, Lee.
I got you covered. Security has been breached. Got it.
I think you loved yourself a little too much right there, you know what I mean? I mean, I don't judge, but at least wait until I'm not around, guys. Silly me. I look like a cat. Oh shit. What the fuck? What the
Go after it. We need that ship.
Out of my way. Get off. Did the throne just teleport itself? You saw that, right? What? Sometimes I just don't understand the physics. This is a cutscene, by the way, you can't control it. Okay. It gave up. The drone just gave up.
I got the ship. I'll give it to you later.
No rush. Just the fact that Kruger Arms lost it should cause them a lot of trouble. You're the best, Faith.
Aw, don't gush.